What's up, guys? It's Clydeokre. I'm back. So, I'm back with some Burp Bar Sleep, Kingdom Hearts. Okay, I already saved it. Oh, what's here? Let's go check out the shop real quick. I'll worry about this some later. Because I don't have that much money. So I gotta go to the mines to, I guess, if I remember this correctly, I have to find the dwarves. Uncover all the, yeah. Guys, hear that? He's sneezing. Oh. Ow. God damn it. Oh my god, hold on, there's so many of these. How do you slap shot again? Oh shit. Okay, there we go. Yeah. I just wanna open this. Really? Okay, I don't know how I'm gonna win. Oh my god, this thing is gonna kill me. Nope, I am not gonna die. Oh my god. Really? Oh, almost there. Got him.
Guyz.
Oh yeah, I'm not gonna be reading the text in this playthrough. There's too much reading and I don't know. You guys can just read it. Okay, that was Grumpy that we found. Oh my god. We found the I don't know who this is. Oh boy. No, oh, I found an item. Cool. Okay, this one's gonna run away. Come back here, bitch. Oh my god. Is that open? Okay. Oh my god! Are you- No! Okay, okay. Oh my god. Really? Is he done running? Oh my- Damn it, man! Come back here!
It's over.
found one. So what am I supposed to do with this guy over here? Wait. Damn it! Oh my goodness, there's two of them. Did they make this hard on purpose? I didn't have a hard time when I did this the first time. Got him. Alright, there's two more. There's one in the stupid train, and then there's one in the box. Okay, it's almost dead. Oh my god. Son of a bitch. Got it. Alright, one more. Where is he? Oh my god, really? Oh, almost there! No! Got him.
You, I'm no thief.
Ha! That's what they all say. Well, we're on to you.
Fine, I get it. You want me to leave, I'll leave. Oh, but can you tell me where I can find some other people around here?
There's a castle beyond the chorus. I mean the forest.
Got it. Well, thanks.
Alright, so that was a bit frustrating. Alright, let's talk to everybody first. Okay, they're just gonna say the same thing that they said when I found them. Yeah, alright. Let's go shop. Never mind. Alright, so let's get out of here. So I'm still trying to figure out what these things are, but I forgot what they're called. I'm sure they're called something. Alright, cool. We got a potion, that's nice. Let's equip that. Alright, cool.
This must be where those little men live.
There!
Oh, there's a save point right there. Hold on one second, guys. Look around. Want to get some treasure chests. Fire. Map, nice. Got a map. Can we go inside the... Oh yes we can. We're going inside. We're gonna snoop. Okay, we can go through there. Ooh, what's this? We're about to steal some stuff. What else can we get? Can we open this? No? Alright. Cool. Let's save it real quick. Alright, let's go away. Ooh, I missed that. I was about to miss this one right here. Poison. Oh. Oh, I remember a long time ago, I made a video about connecting the Heartless and Nobodies together and stuff. Ignore all that. That was after playing this game, that's complete bull. But I just based it on what I've learned from Kingdom Hearts 2 and Kingdom Hearts 1 alone. I did not play, the extra games, so... But now I know that what I've, my theories about the Heartless and Nobodies and other self, Roxas, whatever, that stuff is just not, it doesn't connect. So I'm just gonna play the game and then learn it of how, everything, how the story just connects, how everything just pieced together. That's is this Snow White? I was gonna say Cinderella. Okay.
What's wrong?
These horrible trees! They tried to grab me.
It's okay. You were probably just seeing things. It happens to all of us when we're afraid.
Thank you. I feel quite better now. I'm sure I'll get along somehow. But I do need a place to sleep at night. Would you know anywhere I might?
Well, I saw a house just up ahead. Come on, I'll take you there. Oh, I'm Ventus. Ven for short.
Thank you, Ven. My name's Snow White.
Great. Let's get going.
Oh my god, I remember this was very annoying. Okay, let's get up. I'm gonna stay close. I said I was gonna stay close. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh. I got it. Oh my god. What the hell? No! Okay. I hate these kind of minigames. Oh, she's taking damage. Why? No. Okay, just keep running. Oh my god. What is she doing all the way over there? Oh my god. Bring it. just calm down. Oh my god. Yeah. 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 Think we made it. No, we did not. We got a long way to go. Oh. Wait, are you... Okay, what was it doing? Can we keep going? Oi! Oh. Alright.
I'm pretty sure you'll be safe here. But sit tight while I look around.
Someone's asleep in here.
The coast is clear. Not a monster in sight. Huh.
Couldn't stay away, could you? And who invited you in, you rotten thief?
Oh no, he's not a thief. He rescued me.
You mustn't be moved. I mustn't be fooled by him, princess.
Just go on and get.
Please don't send him away. You see, he helped me when I was lost. And oh, so very frightened.
What happened?
Well, I was picking flowers by the wood, and there was a stranger there. He had a sword, but it was like a key. And then these monsters came and...
A sword like a key? Terra!
You mean this stranger saw you and set his horde of evil demons after you?
Terra would never do that!
Oh, of course. I'm sure he wouldn't. Not if he's someone who's your friend.
Princess, you trustn't be so musting. Trusting.
He's a lion! Mark my words!
I'll prove it!
Well, that is the end of the... I'm just gonna cut it right here, guys. That was a lot of fun. I finally got to play some Kingdom Hearts after watching a bunch of cutscenes. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll see you guys later. Take care. Peace out. Clydeokre out.